Hi everybody, and welcome back to a new episode of Emporium Galactic Survival. We are currently just making sure that we've got a lot of guns and stuff there. We've got our first bit of gold. Not that it's going to do so much cop anyway, because we can't use them. So that's a little bit annoying there. Okay, so that's a large pack there. Okay. Yeah, we'll put those in there. Not sure if Cobra leaves decay. Yes, they do decay. Put those in there. Right. So we still want to continue making our bases and that, so we need purified water. So let's put L on. That's our guns. Are these? No, these are not done yet. So which way is it? Is it this way? Yes, the command center. We really need to think about putting some stairs here. So you can see that these are doing quite nicely, you know. So 5 hours, 5 hour times tops there. Really do not need that much. So what we're going to look at here is I don't know if I've got some stairs, haven't I? Yes, I have got some stairs. So that's the middle block. Not going to make it nice there, is it? I'll tell you what, we'll put that there. And then what we'll do is we'll put that there. Take out a block there. We'll run around, we'll go through that way. So yeah, that's okay. So we need to put the stairs in there now. So only want two. No, we want one, don't we? Nice base entry there. So we need another door. We want the see-through one. So there we go. That's now going to protect us from any enemies that want to come in that way. Right, so I think we're going to want to work on the windows for this. Not too sure about what we're going to do with the roof. I might have it totally covered in. Don't know yet. Let's go and make some window blocks. We got silicone. $85 for silicone. That's it, dish screens. No, we haven't got it. Look at the PDA, the tech trees, MISC. Okay. Hangar door, shut doors, armored automatic door. I'm gonna want hangar doors. I think shut doors are for us, but I'm kind of not really fussed about those ones. Let's go for the minigun. That's a 30mm. Yeah, we'll go for that one. We'll unlock that one. Rocket. Yeah, we'll take that one. Just gives us some more. Can't see the window, so. Then we're going to start on our small vessel, you know. Yeah, I think we're going to start on our small vessel. So let's get the small vessel block built. Where are we? Oh, that's what I like about this. While that's doing, we're going to go and get some something to eat. Because again, these are all done, so I'm gonna pick all these. goes for the oranges. Right, so that is now telling me that there's no more room for the textured plant. That's fine. What's that poisonous bite? Oh, we can put that in here to rot. We want the jugs of water there. So now we can make one more of those, because that's going to finish off that section. So we need a grow light. Let's go and get a grow light. Can't even remember what I was going to be doing this episode. Oh yeah, small vessel. We're getting ready for that, aren't we? And then what we're looking for is the SV block. So we're going to make 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Okay. So we'll let those get going. All that done. Got an accurate thing in it? No. See how many we need. 2, 4. So we need 3. Go to our fridge. Only 3 XP. Definitely want some more spoiled food. Come on, let's just get this one done and then we can start on the SV. Right, so we'll see you in the next episode, ladies and gentlemen, where we just finished these beds off, and then we'll go and start the SP. Have fun, stay safe. Bye for now.